So I hear you closed the deal.
What's that in commission, about 80K?
84.
84,000, that's just about
to cover your debt.
No, no, don't do that to me. Jim, that's my year, that's my nut, man.
It's not yours.
Jim, I need this money.
Sam is a salesman, and he discovers one day that he's in massive financial debt, and in that very same day comes home to find out that his father has died.
Hi, Sam. It's your father's attorney. I'd like to talk to you about your father's estate.
Sam comes back to L.A. in the worst of circumstances.
He left you this.
His shaving kit. And he left $150,000 for a sister I never knew about.
Surprise.
Hi. I'm Sam.
Frankie.
How are you going to tell her?
Frankie is a single mother, and she is trying to get her life together.
She finds out her father has died, and she had a hope to have some closure with him, and now that's been ripped away from her.
Record producer Jerry Harper is survived by his wife and son. It's official. I don't exist.
The movie was inspired by things that had happened to me in my own life. A lot of the things that you see Sam go through in the movie are things that I felt.
Did you tell her everything you know?
I don't know how.
Can I get you something that they sell here?
Look, look, I swear to you on my life, I am not and will never hit on you, ever.
Wow, thank you.
Why don't I know anything about you?
I can't tell her who I am. I am buried in debt, buried.
In that journey, Sam ends up confronting the past that he's been running from and figuring out how to be a better person.
Huh?
You know.
His responsibility was to this family.
You grew up without a father.
Sam goes from being incapable of connecting to another human being toward being someone who learns how to give of himself.
Good Lord, it's like watching the Nature Channel.
I wanted to make a movie that felt big, even though it was about the intimate lives of these people.
Ultimately, this movie is deeply about family, deeply about acceptance and forgiveness.
My father, he always said, lean into it.
What does that mean?
It means that the outcome doesn't matter. What matters is that you're there for it, whatever it is, good or bad. Kind of like right now.